No Nigerian child should be born with poverty. Together, we shall end AIDS epidemic among our children.
With those words, the Vice President launched the National Plan for the Elimination of Mother-to-Child Transmission of HIV/AIDS in Nigeria. According to the National Agency for the Control of AIDS, NACA, only 61% of Nigeria's pregnant women visit hospitals for antenatal care, and over 200,000 pregnant women test positive to HIV each year. About 45% of these women will give birth to infected babies, and government is hoping that this program will reduce new infections among infants by 90% and an AIDS-related maternal death by 50% by next year.
In response to this challenge, the government of Nigeria will step up its support system to quicken progress in combating HIV. The government of Nigeria is committed to implementation of the plan to eliminate mother-to-child transmission of HIV by 2016. The government of Nigeria realizes the importance of completely eliminating mother-to-child transmission of HIV, and the advantages it will have on accelerating the achievements of the Millennium Development Goals 3, 4, 5, and 6 in addition. The President has made it clear that it is unacceptable that any child should be born with HIV in Nigeria. This, coupled with new scientific evidence, necessitated the development of the Elimination of Mother-to-Child Transmission Plan 2015 to 2016.
To achieve this target, the government needs to mobilize individual and political commitments towards these objectives.
Like has been said by Mr. President, no child deserves to be born with HIV. And no mother is allowed to die of HIV. When you put that together, it means that we must address elimination targets, which is ensuring that we bring down, we reduce transmission by 90% and ensuring that we bring deaths down to 50%.
Experts say 3.4 million Nigerians are HIV positive, including pregnant women. 1.2 million have no access to drugs. It is hoped that this action plan will reduce this national burden.